What do you look like online?
How are people going to find you when they're searching for you?
How do you correct things if what you find online you don't like? Hi, I'm Charlie Seymour Jr.
And this is Dr. Marc Kossmann.
And thanks for coming to this question and answer video.
But make sure you stay till the end because we have a very special offer for you.
That's right, so go ahead and watch. Stay for the end. Can you identify the five top priority action steps that you would immediately improve your online presence? So can you identify five things that you would do right now to improve how you look when you do a search about what you do in your business?
And the key thing about that is not just any five things. It's, do you have a way to identify what five things you could do in the next couple of weeks that would have the greatest impact on raising your online profile, that would fill in the critical gaps? Because we can all come up with five things to do.
Right.
You know, and we can come up with five online things to do.
Sure.
But how do you know what to do? How do you know what are the right ones to do? And not in a general sense, not just, you know, did you get the latest book on, you know, how to use Twitter and Facebook to do things?
Right.
How do you know what is specific to your online profile? That's why the assessment that we talk about is so critical. Because we do that detailed assessment to look at where you are. Are you on the most important, most influential sites? And where are the gaps in your presence? And we can give you that prioritized top five, do these, and you know, you are already gonna elevate your presence more than any other things that you're gonna do. And that's why we then want to have the monitor phase where we're gonna
Absolutely.
Give you the next five each and every month. So, you know, month by month you build that score, that presence of that you can have.
Score is a good one. So when we see that we need to be improved from our online profile, let's say we find a specific site that is identified as one of the best ones, how do we get in there? What do we do to get our materials in there, our content in there, our video, our audio, our written text in there? That's the sort of thing that we're talking about helping you with, and that's the sort of thing that an assessment and a monthly monitoring system will help you do. Wow, you were pretty good in that, Dr. Marc.
You weren't too shabby yourself.
Well, thanks very much. And that was one of 25 questions and answers that we have for you.
That's right. We spent a whole lot of time. We really want you to get found online. So we went through 25 of these. This was just a sample, and we want to give it all to you.
Well, where can they come and get all that information?
Well, getfound101.com is the place to go.
Sounds like a smart idea. So join us over there, getfound101.com, and get all 25 of these, getfound101.com.